Welcome everyone on YouTube and in the Jank Chat. Today I am playing in the DWC Organizational. I am playing Rakdos midrange. It came first yesterday in the Red Bull qualifier. I really like the style of deck. It's midrange, which I love, so I'm going to try that out. You can catch me live every Wednesday from 7 to 11 and Saturday from 6 to 10:30 on Twitch and any special events on the weekends. Please check out our sponsor, Cakey Bliss, a cake for every occasion, at cakeybliss.ca. Be sure to like, share, and leave a comment below. And if you want to see more from Total Jank Games, please hit subscribe. And you can also check out my new merch, which is also in the links below. Enjoy the games, guys.
Mono red. This should prove interesting.
Announcement received.
What is it? And four is up. Round 4 is being paired. Check DMs for matches. Sure. Against mono red. I'm good with this. Maybe not. Definitely blocking every creature this guy sends at me. I will trade till the cows come home. Unless, of course, she shocks it. Then I won't. I guess here I'm gonna have to It's exiled, so. Okay, so we are going to play out a land. Play out another one of these. Wicked. Guess we'll attack. Or we won't.
Announcement received.
Okay, so if I do this, he sacrifices this one, gets a 1/1. Kill that. Well, Let's see if he let's see if he blocks. One ones are not as scary as 4-3s. Although if he's got an Emrah Cleave, that's kind of sucky. Yeah, so I get hit for 4 here. Do I want a Bone Crusher? Block the 1/1, I guess. I'll let that go through. Kill it on the next turn. That's fine. I kill it with the Bone Crusher anyway. Robber the Rich. My apologies. I think doing anything was probably right. That's what I was afraid of. If he blocks the 2/2, I can Bone Crusher it. If he doesn't, then they'll just trade. I guess I just could have hit him. Game one is in the books, boys. Well, this is a life gainer artifact. Let's do that. It's good long term, but I gotta be able to get there. So I will go. At least they gain 2 life here. Even if he dies, his effect has already taken place, which I think is good against mono red. That's exactly kind of what I figured.
Yep.
So here, gaining life against mono red is really good. There's the Kroxa. Pass the turn. This way I can hold up Spike Field Hazard. In turn. Wow, he conceded at 15 life.